worst financial crisis in modern times. Certainly the largest financial disaster in decades in this country. And perhaps the end of an...
You have a very nice haircut. Did you do it yourself?
The fuck is that? Who's fucked up in that scenario? Am I?
I want to know what Morton's is or can be.
Hey! Excuse me! Sunday morning
is every day for all I care. The housing market is propped up on these bad loans.
You better bet against the housing market.
That's exciting!
This is not crazy. It's all very logical. This is your basic mortgage bond. All right? Where's the trash? No income verification. I'm talking rock bottom FICO scores. Adjustable rates. Dog shit. Double B's. Zero. Triple B's. Zero. That's America's housing market.
I got 100 houses that could be 4 people living in.
Your landlord filled out his mortgage application using these dogs now?
My firm offers a ninja loan. No income, no job.
Yeah, it's time to call bullshit. Not stupidity, that's fraud.
Tell me the difference between stupid and illegal, and I'll have my wife's brother arrested.
I think we need to go to Vegas.
You have any idea what you just did?
Come on, we just made the deal of our lifetimes. We should celebrate.
You just bet against the American economy.
Fuck yeah, we did.
Yeah.
Fuck yeah.
Which means, if we're right, people lose homes, people lose jobs, people lose retirement savings, people lose pensions.
No bank or ratings agency is going to confirm a story like this.
$15 billion.
I got stamped for this. So
are you. We live in an era of fraud and fear. But at the end of the day, average people are going to be the ones that are going to have to pay for all this.
Bear Stearns stock has fallen more than 38%. Would you still buy more?
Boom! Okay. Sell it all.